Hello, I'm Enrico Casarosa. I am the director of La Luna. I've been working at Pixar for 10 years now, and La Luna is my first directing gig, so it's really exciting. We're here at the luncheon for the nominees at the Academy Awards. It's really exciting. And La Luna is really a story of a little boy who's taken to his dad and his grandfather's job for the first time. And they have a very strange and kind of fantastic job. But the story kind of comes a little bit from my childhood and growing up with my dad and grandfather not getting along all the time. So I kind of felt like the little kid stuck between two strong personalities pretty often. So I thought that it would be fun to tell a story about a boy that has to find his own way, you know, and trust his instincts and kind of go for it, you know.
And Enrico, you have been working at Pixar for quite a while. Tell us some of the great films you've been working on while there.
Yeah, I started in 2002 at Pixar, and it was the first story artist on Ratatouille. I've then worked on Cars and on Up and a little bit on Cars 2. So it's been a real pleasure.
And who are you going to meet today at the nominees lunch? And who are you think are the other great movies that are in your same category?
Oh, I really enjoyed all the shorts. I love to meet Patrick Doyon with Dimanche. I love the style of his movie. But there's a lot of friends to meet in here, you know, within the animation category. I enjoy Gore Verbinski, Rango, a lot. And we've met Gore before, and he's been really supportive of La Luna. A lot of people to meet.
And finally, Enrico, how does it feel to be an Italian here, not only at Pixar, but directing a short that's nominated for the Oscars? Do you feel proud and special about being Italian?
I do. It's very special. I you know, my dad and family has been partying a lot, and I think they've never been so up to date to all that the Oscars, you know, is happens, dates, not dates, so it's been really, really fun. They're kind of like the headquarters of the fan club there back in Lavagna in Liguria, so it makes you very proud and very happy.
Italians are pretty special when it comes to animation though, right? Very big artists.
Yeah, oh, very much so. The first name that comes to mind is Bruno Bozzetto, who I've met in Turin a few months ago, and such a great guy and humble and talented and you know, we have our own different flavor, and we certainly have a lot of history, you know, and a lot of things to say, I feel.
Well, then, on behalf of Italians in Film, thank you very much, and in bocca al lupo.
Thank you so much. Yeah, all fingers crossed.
Grazie.